To all staff working tirelessly around the clock. Their success is Earth's success.
The following message is brought to you by the Trioptimum Corporation. Fancy a change of career? Need for a new challenge? Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? Trioptimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel Station. As the leader in interplanetary research, TriOptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, TriOptimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable. All of my needs are taken care of under one great big roof. I feel like I'm part of it.
Sector 11. What's our destination?
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner. Make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate, and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Trioptimum's elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late.
Thank you. Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the sixth day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
the last that hasn't been changed yet. Mira and the others are dead. I saw them die, but I think I saw Mira in one of the corridors yesterday. She had so many implants. I couldn't be sure. Shodan has modified the regeneration base, so they can do things to you now. I'm gonna try to override the cyborg protocols for the medical level regen bay. If it works, then maybe I won't die from this infected arm. It's throbbing and pulsing.
Prime supplies all your all-natural synthetic flavor cravings. Selection. Please make your selection.
supplies from the West Wing of Medical cost us Hanson and Rains. At this rate, we're dead in hours rather than days. Weeks of loss after loss is taking its toll.
Thank you. possible suspect found.
Thank you.
Sandra says if we can lower the security on the level, we'll be able to gain access to restricted areas and get the lifts moving again. She says smashing cameras and taking the medical CPU nodes offline will help, but I don't see the point. This thing is everywhere. Mining laser is to fire it into the station's own shields. I barely made it to my office, so you'll need to get up to the research level, get isotope X-22 for the shields, and get the safety override code for the laser in the research library. Head down to the reactor and use X-22 to power the shields. The laser can be fired from the research central control after you enter the safety override code number... Ha! Thank you.
away with this? It was already hard for me before this whole mess happened. I just wanna play some music.
Keith and his group are dead. He and Todd got separated on the way back. Carl watched on a security monitor as Todd was dragged into a Regent Bay only to come out as some cyborg. Carl marked the room with the word here before he ran. We have 20 people left. Supplies are low. If we don't push forward, we're dead. Maybe someone else should have been in charge. Status report. I've led a small group of survivors across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant into the operations base that Abe mentioned. Highest-ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here. Others want to try for the bridge. They think that if we can take Shodan offline, we can retake the station. I'm heading out to lead a group on Darcy's plan. Together, we will beat this.
You are not welcomed here. Remove yourself. serves me alone.
I have complete control of this entire unit.
We are very close to sanitizing my station. Once the tachyon laser beam is calibrated, we will begin to purify the human cities of Earth.
My first step towards cleansing the planet and allowing
our purity to flourish is almost complete.
Their rotting corpses
will provide the food for my world
to grow and prosper.
Snacktron supplies all your all-natural synthetic flavor cravings.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. Move mutagen experiment V5 to Beta Grove on the executive level. Let the virus loose in the grove and observe its effects on flora and fauna.
Collect samples from the mutated.
Kill those who have not shown progress. And we will soon have a perfected strain that will
consume the Earth,
allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image.
here.
Recommends has
blue chips
today.